Drivers, behind the line. In 3, 2, 1, go!
Robots moving in autonomous mode for both alliances. Blue robots placing 2 gears in their airship. 1 rotor spinning for blue. Robots are now moving under driver control. We have 2 rotors spinning for blue, none for red. The pirates seem to be marooned in the middle of the field. We've got Misfit Toys right over in their airship. Over in the loading zone is Noctizon Robotics. Getting another gear, and they're off. Trying to place another gear is 66. 82, Team Outreach. Over on the Blue Alliance, trying to place some defense, Misfit Toys. While their alliance number 30-06, Red Rock Robotics, places another gear. They're only 1 gear away from having that 3rd rotor. Red is now placing their gear, final gear for their 2nd rotor. Had a little bit of trouble, but there it goes. And 3 rotors spinning for blue. Misfit Toys seem to be stuck on some fuel, getting pushed around by 5181. 5118. Noctizon Robotics gathering another gear. A huge hit by 5118. Robots rushing across the field to place more gears. 30 seconds remain. Pilots are dropping those ropes, getting those robots in the air. Noctizon attempting to climb. 30-06 trying to get themselves to climb. 66-82 attempting to climb with that grinding sounding mechanism as it ratchets its way up. 51-18 attempting to climb. Misfit Toys are up. 30-06 is up in the air. All 3 robots on the Blue Alliance. Here come the scores. Blue takes the win with 305-85.